Learn about another voice and culture of Taiwan with We Love Hakka.
现在就让我们一起加入客家风情，泰嘎来共客家吧。
Hey everyone, it's time for Pat to Kahaka on FM 100 ICRT.
Hello, 你好大家好，我是 Alice Pong.
你好大家好，我是林泽秀 Joseph Lin, with another edition of Everyday Hakka. And how about today, let's work with the theme, Time is money, money is time. 时间就是金钱，金钱就是时间。
Yes.
金钱不能买时间，应该这样说。时间真的很重要。然后我们常常都会问一些跟几点要干嘛，几点要下班，几点要开会，
然后就赶快问说现在几点、啊？
现在几点呢、啊？对啊，要赶时间了。Time is always around us. We ask about it all the time. So let's teach you how to say what time is it? Okay, 现在几点？
呀哈几多点？
哦，呀哈几多点？就是呀哈是 now 现在。
几多点？
几多点 ？Even though 点 means point in Chinese or in Hakka as well, but in this sentence, in general, it means what time is it? 呀哈几多点 Okay. Maybe you want to ask, what time is our meeting? 几点要开会？哦，上班族的人常会问的一句话，怎么说？
几多点爱开会？
哦，几多点 again? What time?
开会。
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 开会 That means having a meeting. All right. Then.How about what time you get off work? 哦，在台湾其实大家下班的时间都很不一定的。
对啊，
从五点到晚上半夜十二点都有。
有人上大夜班。
对啊。Anyways, here in Taiwan, the off hours are so irregular. So, what time are you getting off work? 你几点下班？
几多点下班？
几多点 ？Again, 几多点 is what time? 下班。
下班。
Getting off work. 下班。
那下班的海陆腔，下班。
哈半 that's a different dialect. 哈半 And finally, at night, it's time to go to sleep. 或者是你想问一些人，你通常都几点睡觉？哈、你几点要睡觉 ？What time do you go to sleep？
几多点？爱睡么？
几多点？爱睡么？爱睡么？就是要睡觉。
对你最爱的、
啊。Yeah, 我不管哪一点都可以睡。今天的
那你真的是睡二十四小时？
今天的答案是一点，明天是三点，后天是十一点，都。Who knows? Okay, so that's how you say, what time are you going to sleep? Let's review these phrases. What time is it now? 现在几点？
呀哈几多点？
呀哈几多点？ What time is the meeting? 几点要开会？
几多点爱开会？
几多点爱开会？ What time are you getting off work? 几点下班？
几多点下班？
几多点下班？ And finally, what time are you going to sleep? 你几点要睡觉？
几多点爱睡么？
几多点爱睡么？And there you go, all about the time. And that is today's Patago Hakka.
什么泰嘎？
俺是谁？张磊亮。
客家风情由客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Hakka Affairs Council.